that recommendation and took him to a dog neurologist, which he didn't know exists. And they do like a concussion test on him. They go, okay, follow my finger. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's see if he does this. And they give him tests.
Pick him up and make sure his legs are moving the right way.
Where was the neurologist?
Oh, was it the Upper East Side or in the West Side? I forget.
But we had to take him.